losing weight can feel like an uphill battle. You might be diligently counting calories and hitting the gym, yet the scale refuses to budge. What if we told you that the secret to successful weight loss might lie within your gut? The human gut is home to trillions of bacteria, fungi, viruses, and other microorganisms, collectively known as the gut microbiome. This complex ecosystem plays a far more significant role in our health than we previously realized, particularly when it comes to weight management. An increasing body of scientific evidence suggests that an imbalanced gut microbiome can sabotage your weight loss efforts, while a healthy and diverse gut can be your greatest ally in achieving your weight goals. This essay will delve into the fascinating world of the gut microbiome, exploring its impact on weight loss and providing practical tips for improving your gut health. Join us as we uncover the secrets to unlocking your weight loss potential through the power of a healthy gut. Imagine a bustling city within your own body, teeming with trillions of inhabitants. This is your gut microbiome, a complex and diverse community of microorganisms residing in your digestive tract. Far from being mere passengers, these microscopic residents play an active role in maintaining your overall health. The gut microbiome performs a myriad of functions, from digesting food and absorbing nutrients to supporting immune function and protecting against harmful pathogens. One crucial role that has gained significant attention in recent years is its influence on metabolism and weight regulation. The bacteria in your gut are responsible for breaking down food and extracting energy, a process that directly impacts how your body stores and utilizes calories. Moreover, the gut microbiome produces various signaling molecules that communicate with your brain, influencing appetite, satiety, and even food cravings. A balanced and diverse gut microbiome with a wide variety of beneficial bacteria is essential for optimal metabolic function and healthy weight management. Just like any ecosystem, the gut microbiome thrives on balance. When this delicate equilibrium is disrupted, it can have significant consequences for your health, including your weight. An imbalanced gut microbiome, often characterized by a lack of diversity and an overgrowth of harmful bacteria, has been linked to weight gain and obesity. One way gut imbalance contributes to weight gain is by altering the way your body extracts energy from food. Research suggests that an overabundance of certain bacteria in the gut can lead to increased calorie absorption, meaning you effectively extract more calories from the same amount of food compared to someone with a balanced microbiome. Furthermore, an imbalanced gut microbiome can disrupt hormonal signaling, leading to increased appetite, reduced feelings of fullness, and cravings for sugary, high-calorie foods. This can create a vicious cycle of overeating and weight gain, making it even harder to shed those extra pounds. Factors such as poor diet, high stress levels, lack of sleep, and antibiotic use can all contribute to gut dysbiosis, the scientific term for an imbalanced microbiome. By understanding the factors that disrupt our gut health, we can make conscious choices to support a healthy and balanced microbiome. The connection between gut health and weight management is not merely anecdotal, it's supported by a growing body of scientific evidence. Numerous studies have demonstrated a clear link between the composition of the gut microbiome and body weight, body mass index, and even the distribution of fat in the body. For instance, research has shown that individuals with obesity tend to have a less diverse gut microbiome compared to lean individuals. This reduced diversity is often characterized by a lower abundance of certain beneficial bacteria, such as Akkermansia, Mucinophila, and Bacteroidetes, which have been associated with improved metabolic health and weight loss. Moreover, studies have shown that transplanting the gut microbiome from obese mice into lean mice can lead to weight gain in the recipient mice, even when their diet remains unchanged. This suggests that the gut microbiome itself can directly influence weight regulation. These findings highlight the crucial role of the gut microbiome in weight management and emphasize the need for interventions that target gut health as part of a comprehensive weight loss strategy. Section 5. Nurturing your inner ecosystem. Practical tips for a healthier gut. The good news is that you have the power to influence the composition and function of your gut microbiome through lifestyle modifications, particularly dietary changes. By incorporating specific foods and habits into your daily routine, you can foster a healthy and diverse gut microbiome that supports your weight loss goals. One of the most impactful steps you can take is to increase your intake of dietary fiber. Fiber acts as a prebiotic, providing nourishment for the beneficial bacteria in your gut. Aim to consume a variety of fruits, vegetables, legumes, and whole grains, which are all excellent sources of dietary fiber. In addition to fiber, incorporating fermented foods into your diet can introduce beneficial bacteria into your gut. Yogurt, kefir, sauerkraut, kimchi, and kombucha are all examples of fermented foods that can contribute to a healthy microbiome. Section 6. Fiber, the gut's best friend. Fiber is an essential nutrient that plays a vital role in maintaining a healthy gut microbiome and supporting weight loss. Unfortunately, most people fall short of the recommended daily intake of fiber, which is 25 grams for women and 38 grams for men. Fiber acts as a prebiotic, providing food for the beneficial bacteria in your gut. These bacteria ferment fiber, producing short-chain fatty acids such as butyrate, propionate, and acetate. Short-chain fatty acids have numerous health benefits, including reducing inflammation, improving insulin sensitivity, and promoting feelings of fullness. Moreover, fiber adds bulk to your diet, helping you feel fuller for longer and reducing overall calorie intake. It also slows down the absorption of sugar into the bloodstream, preventing blood sugar spikes and crashes that can lead to cravings and overeating. To increase your fiber intake, focus on consuming a variety of plant-based foods such as fruits, vegetables, legumes, nuts, seeds, and whole grains. Aim to include at least one serving of fiber-rich foods at every meal. Section 7. Real-world transformations. Success stories of gut-focused weight loss. The power of a healthy gut in weight loss is not just theoretical. Countless individuals have experienced remarkable transformations by prioritizing gut health as part of their weight loss journey. These real-world success stories provide inspiring examples of how a gut-focused approach can lead to sustainable weight loss and improved overall health. For instance, many individuals who have struggled with weight loss for years have found success by incorporating gut-healthy habits into their lifestyle. By increasing their fiber intake, reducing processed foods, managing stress levels, and prioritizing sleep, they have been able to rebalance their gut microbiome and achieve significant weight loss. These success stories highlight the importance of addressing gut health as a fundamental aspect of weight management. By nourishing your gut microbiome and creating an environment that supports its balance and diversity, you can unlock your body's natural ability to regulate weight and achieve lasting weight loss success. Section 8. Take control of your gut, transform your health. The intricate connection between gut health and weight loss is a rapidly evolving field of research, with new discoveries emerging all the time. However, one thing is clear: a healthy gut is an essential foundation for achieving and maintaining a healthy weight. By understanding the crucial role of the gut microbiome in weight regulation, we can make informed choices to support its balance and diversity. Incorporating gut-healthy habits into your daily routine, such as consuming a fiber-rich diet, incorporating fermented foods, managing stress levels, and prioritizing sleep, can have a profound impact on your weight loss journey. Remember, your gut health is not a quick fix, but rather a lifelong investment. By making sustainable lifestyle changes that support a thriving gut microbiome, you can transform your health from the inside out and achieve lasting weight loss success. To learn more about the fascinating world of the gut microbiome and its impact on your health, we invite you to explore the resources available on our platform. We are committed to providing you with the latest scientific insights and practical tips to help you achieve your health and wellness goals. Please support our channel by subscribing, sharing, and giving us a thumbs up. Your support helps us continue to bring you valuable content.